Water, 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 water Ah, there is no water.
Oh, Your Highness, please give me some water. Just the bottle is okay.
Water? Where comes water? We have no water for ourselves. So, no water for Singapore. The world is under serious water crisis. In World Water Day 2007 report from UN Water, it is said that there are still 1.1 billion people don't have access to 20 to 50 liters of safe fresh water daily. The minimum range to ensure personal basic needs for drinking, cooking, and cleaning. Every day, 3,800 children die from diseases associated with a lack of safe drinking water and proper sanitation. In this map, yellow and orange areas represent those places under water scarcity. As we see, most of them are in Africa, Middle Asia, and Latin America. As an island and urban city-state with no rural hinterland, Singapore has no natural surface runoff. To meet its water demand, Singapore has to take four-type strategy. Its neighbor, Malaysia, is currently serving 40% of Singapore's water requirement, and the rest of the part comes from its own reservoirs, recycling, and desalination. However, water produced with high technology is very expensive. The selling price of new water is $1.15 per cubic meter, and seawater desalination is even twice the price as that of the recycled water. Singapore is lack of fresh water, and producing fresh water needs manpower as well as material resources. However, comparing to producing water, saving water can be easier and more efficient. Here comes three steps to save water, from laundry, from shower, and from toilet. Suppose a person has two pieces of clothes to wash per day. If he uses a water-saving washing machine, he can save 3,759.5 liters of water in a year. That's half of the water needed by a standard washing machine. Then come to the shower head. Normally, people shower once a day. With low flow shower head which discharges 7.5 liters of water every minute, while the standard one discharges 18 liters. Without lessening shower time, a person can easily save half of the water. If he reduces his shower time from 10 minutes to 5 minutes, he only needs a quarter of the water. Then 5,512.5 liters of clean water is saved in a year. Also, in the toilet, plenty of water can be saved. If a person goes to toilet once a day for defecation and 5 times for urination, he saves 9,000 liters of water if he uses a toilet which demands different volume for big flush and small flush. Simply with the three little water saving tips above, a person can save 68,089.5 liters of water per year, which can meet 1,361 people's daily basic water demand or 4 people's annually basic water demand. If all the 4.8 million people in Singapore save water in this way, 19.2 million people in the world can be saved from the water shortage.